2 minutes, one for the Wild. Number two, women's basketball, Peyton and Central Michigan. Tied at 91 seconds ago. Taylor Johnson steals the inbound pass, gets to Crystal Bradford. Yes, fair. The three with 0.2 seconds left on the clock, and Central Michigan wins at 94-91.